Governor Cuomo stated earlier today that nursing home safety is and has been a priority for the state of New York. During his daily briefing, Governor Cuomo said that individuals at nursing homes are the most vulnerable, mentioning that the United States was in fact introduced to the virus when it attacked a nursing home in Washington state. Today, he announced that over 300,000 test kits will be dedicated to nursing home testing.